gold of many beginners. I see. Okay, so this must be... So I take it they just run here and do that, like, first thing, so that way they can get the big old buff. We're not buff, but just bucket of souls. Because, yeah, it definitely seems like the bird will be much more beneficial as time goes on. Just because you can do it so quick and so consistently. I burned all those souls like almost instantly. Alright, now that we've done that, let's go see what this easy area is all about. Let's go see what we can do, what we can accomplish. Oh, that's right, we crossed the bridge. There was all those yahoos. Wait, where'd she go? What? What do you mean she's dead? Well, that's most unfortunate. Gotta find out who's ever wielding that axe. Was that my fault? I feel like that was probably my fault. Okay, summonings are back on the menu. Oh, hello, big guy. Okay, there's a lot of guys around here. Let's see how we want to deal with this. Let's summon the pack of wolves. And yeah, we're gonna get this hit. We're just gonna try and focus on there we go. May the two-hander be with me. I've got a feeling I'm gonna be craving more reach in my future. Ain't no way he's living that. Not from the big old thick boy hammer. Okay, so there's three dogs. So we want to lower this guy as much as possible. Not quite. Get it, you're a jerk face. Yeah, take this. Taste my fire! Oh. Yep, knew that was coming. Give me squat for souls. Good freebies. Oh, those must have been the guys that killed that girl. Well, they're gonna die for this. Oh, yeah, that ain't squat. Oh, they are ugly. They are, like, actually ugly. Old fangs, smithing stones. Let's get to it. What is this? A rune fragment? Okay. Nope, come here. Come here. Ash of War, Mighty Shot. Okay. That's probably a skill I'll never use, just because I don't use bows. What? Could this be a knight? I'm short, beware of strong foe. Oh, that's what it means by knight. Are these guys not worth fighting? Let's find out. Got some health here. I don't know if I can hit you accurately. Yeah, this is just, I'm badly matched up here. I need something quicker with range or with a better reach. Actually, yeah, come down. Oh, well, that was cool. Okay, I should just give up on spells then, because I'm never going to hit with those. Rudeness! Man, how am I going to fight you? Come on. That was a bad move on my part. I need you off your horse, my guy. Down. That must be bleed build up. Yeah, I thought dying, so we're just gonna. Or not, he said no. Just disengage that fight. I just need something a little bit better in my kit than what I have. I've got the strength and endurance to kill him. It's just getting the hits in. Okay, I need to figure out what that guy has all in it. Hey there, buddy. What you have for sale? Oh, you can buy one of these in the game. Cool. Demi-human mobs note of imparting knowledge and grief. Get it. Bastard sword, huh? The knight only shows up at night. Good to know. So I can always come back and hunt him down later. Just has to be nighttime. Well, that explains why the guy's message was night with a night, not just night. Oh, well, that's a how do you do? I'm trying to look at the map. Oh, there's some goodies over here. Rude, rude, rude. This is gonna go poorly. Alright. Oh, it's a giant. Alright. I don't have the capability to summon those here. Most unfortunate. But nevertheless. Sucker. Are you gonna like step on me or something here? There it is. Oh, you don't do jack. Ja, potato. You didn't do squat for damage, my guy. Still no rump? What's a rump? Still no tarnish. Is there supposed to be someone here? Crowd ahead. Alright. What the heck am I targeting onto? Okay. I'm now all paranoid. Horse, oh horse. There's no one here. Oh. Oh. Is that so? Okay. Let there be danger. I'm beginning to think there's gonna be no danger in here. Yeah, see, there's no one here. There's no danger. And everything's gonna be fine. We'll be at least somewhat careful then. Well, the dogs are dangerous, so we'll give that credit. I might have to swap to a longsword or something. Something with some actual range. What is going on? Someone fighting up there? Almost got lucky you hit me just to let you get in range. Dang it. What are they fighting? Where did they come from? Oh, cool. Got a nice tower shield. That was all very weird. We'll be careful with this guy. Hey, wait. You weren't supposed to dodge that? My character made the sound when she got staggered like she was dead there first. I was like, oh no. Not that it mattered, still had most of my health. Get wrecked. This place is pretty cool so far. A little weird, but you know, pretty cool nonetheless. I wonder. Worth a try. Oh, there's... Ah, great. Nope. Oh, you're quick, too. Come on. Flying jerks. They ruined my element of surprise. Golden runes, okay. Way down, I want to check this area out first. Okay, smoldering butterflies, that's nice. Try down. Oh! But will it... fuck it, let's try it. Get some rest. Okay, so with that one gem slot, I was gonna restore half my health, so that's nice. go up there. Behold, giant sword. What? Alright. I regret not checking the other areas now, but, you know, there's always later. Oh, there's stuff down there. Oh, gosh. Okay. And of course, okay. So they are melee resistant. That falls in the good to know category. Staggered, fool. Well, I'm glad I moved. Think of the disgrace. Well, I can't free you for some reason, but you know, it looks like you're just a ghost. I don't know how I feel about those things. We got more of those butterflies up ahead. Okay, let's look around, make sure there's no one else in here. Yep, you're different. I wasn't sure at first, and then I saw that big old weapon come up, and I was like, ah, yeah, he's probably going to be like an elite or something. And then I saw how little damage he took, and I was like... wonder what's up here? I bet it's my death. Okay, it's an item this time. Okay, so with that all taken care of, that leaves me with what? Oh. Here, yes, thank you. Is there not another little lip I should be falling onto? This side looks like death. I can hear one of those jingle guys down there. So far, so good. Tarnished golden sunflower, huh? Can that be fancy? Nope, nothing there. Would you fall off? So there is a way to die right there. Good to know. Yep. Tree. Yes, there's a tree. Could this be a tree? I'm not so sure. Maybe it's secretly an Ent in disguise. Try rolling. Got it. This place is weird. Okay, so we got some enemies down here. Well done. Here I go. That did hurt though. Why didn't I fireball from above? Seemed like that would have been the best time to do it, you know? Okay. Not look like it. Nope, not enough. Need about another 10 G's. Alright, so we got a bridge going across here. A bunch of weird creatures down below. Oh, they're jellyfishes. Okay, this looks like this is gonna be a boss. Circling around ahead. Be wary of left. That's a big ol' arrow. Okay, so we got... It looks like there are shallow parts like... Oh, he's candy.